Hello and welcome to my channel. I'm King Posh, and today I'm showing you guys my Dodge Durango SRT Hellcat. Here is the share code. Got it? Great. Now I'm going to be showing off the all-wheel drive, and I also have a KP Extreme Drift, which is rear-wheel drive with 1,750 horsepower. These are both A-class cars. All right, so I'm going to show you guys these in two videos. So we're going to do the all-wheel drive video now, and then I'll do the rear-wheel drive video after I'm done with this. So let me show you guys everything that I've done to this Durango. It's a fun car. It really is. Fun vehicle, whatever you want to call it. It's got a V12 engine in there. That's what I put in there, with 1,107 horsepower, and that seems to work really well with this vehicle, right? You do have a 7.4 liter, like you can see the rear wheel drive. That one's got that engine in there. You can have a stock powertrain, but I didn't like the power that I was pushing out of there. So the V12 seemed to be the smoothest engine to go with. So we just got the stock drivetrain and a naturally aspirated engine. Okay. There's nothing here and nothing here. All right. Be nice if they added some stuff. Maybe gave this thing a wide body kit. I mean, hey, I'm asking, you know. Either way, it's got snow tire compounds in there that maximize the slide. It's got the thinnest tires in the front and thinnest tires in the rear. All right, I am using my favorite rims, the Wed Sport TC105Ns. This saves some weight. We've got 20-inch rims in the front and 22-inch rims in the rear. Okay, we just got a regular track width in the front and regular track width in the rear. All right, stock clutch, 10-speed transmission, sport driveline, and a drift differential. Here we just got stock brakes, race springs and dampeners. As you can tell, there is no drift kit for this vehicle, so we have race springs and dampeners on there. All right, stock anti-roll bars in the front and stock anti-roll bars in the rear. There is a sport chassis reinforcement in there and a stock weight reduction. And there isn't many things here, but it's got all of that on there. And just a stock flywheel. So everything in the engine, except it doesn't have the twin turbos in there. If it did have the twin turbos, then yeah, I would go up to an S1 class. But I wanted to make an A class for both the... Here's the car mastery for this thing. You can see it. Great. Let's move on to the tune. All right. So we got 55-55 to maximize that slide. I've come up with for this car. They're very evened out and they're very smooth. All right. Got a top speed of 209 miles per hour. The alignment, I first had a straight build on here and then I decided to go. This is what I came up with. All right, anti-roll bars, like I said, they were just stock, so can't really change them. Springs are 979.8 and 960.3. And then 7-1 and 7-1, I made sure that they were even. All right, dampening is 20, 1, 20, and 20. All right, aero, there is none to worry about. Brakes, just got stock brakes, and then differential 76, 86, 97, 97. There's 71% going to the rear. All right. Now, I did have this at like 955 and 936, but I'm pretty sure when I was changing things around, it changed the numbers to this, but it seems to work just fine. But usually it would be 955 and 936 here, but I didn't notice the change when I saved it. So, but like I said, it works. I'm not going to worry about it. All right, let's take her outside and show you guys what it's like. Takes off real easily. No problem getting sideways. Like I said, I put a more vigorous tune on this thing. And some bigger rims in the back just to give this thing a little bit more harder tires in the back to help the slide. And it seems to work just well. It's got plenty of power. It's very smooth. It really is. That V12 is fantastic. Yeah, I like this thing. Try to stay on the road here. There's a 41.9 with it. Almost a 42. Not bad at all. Not bad for not even having a drift kit either. It really is a fun vehicle. I saw the posts of people having this car, and they're like, "I don't know if this car is going to be any good." Well, I'm telling you what, it's a lot of fun. I like it. Yeah, it's an absolute blast, the drift. Super duper fun. Yeah, that's the vehicle. So yeah, let me know in the comments below what you guys think of the car. Vehicle, SUV, whatever you want to call it. Let me know in the comments below which one you like the most. My all-wheel drive, my rear-wheel drive, or you just like them both? I'd love to hear it. And on that note, we're going to end this video, and I'm going to get ready to make the rear-wheel drive video. Well, hey guys, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Stay sideways, my friends.